fail and fail to learn. The topic is learn to fail and fail to learn.
A very good evening to everyone once again. This is Archita, Tiwari. My topic is a mixture of words. Learn to fail and fail to learn. They may sound alike, but believe me, there is as much difference in both as hell and heaven. Learn to fail gives you the ability to be able to do something in life without the worry that you may not be able to excel at it. You have to give in your best, which may mean that you are doing the best you can. And at the same time, if you fail, it may happen that, of course, you are depressed and you are sad if you are not at the surprise. But in spite of being depressed and sad, you take or you decide to do it a second time. On the other hand, fail to learn would probably mean that even after, you know, somebody telling you about your mistakes, you are repeatedly doing the same stubborn kind of mistake that you've always been doing. I don't know if you're aware of this Bollywood actress, Katrina, probably. This Katrina actress is supposed to be somebody in Bollywood. I think she's probably like, and very honestly, I have no offense to any of the guys. Guys, don't hate me for that. I have no offense to any of you. She's somebody who is like the book of strategic management. Everything looks good, sounds good, but is in reality ineffective. So I think, frankly, when we talk about failing to learn, that's the worst thing that can ever happen to you. If you fail to learn from your mistakes, if I fail to learn from somebody who's already done something and is trying to help me. For example, I'm very thankful to all the Toastmasters here who've shared their experiences with me. And if I fail to learn from their first experiences, I am the only person who will be at loss. So my suggestion to you is learn to fail, because we've all been in a situation where people have left us and gone. But never fail to learn that even though people leave us and go away, we always welcome new people in our life with the hope that they're going to be there and they're going to stay with us for the rest of our life. With that, thank you so very much.